Hi. So, yeah. So what I've been doing today was, other than working, because I was making clouds out of, cotton balls. Super jumbo target. And, I was trying to think of, like, a good way to put them together. So, at first I was thinking I would just use, you know, like, Elmer's glue to stick them together. You know, kind of works with, like, kindergarten. You know, like, sticking them together on paper and everything. But, what I'm basically doing with them is I wanted to hang them from the ceiling. Inspiration from a movie, kind of, what was it called? Science of Sleep, where that scene where he, like, takes, like, the, I don't know, some kind of, like, fluffy cottonness, and he, like, throws it up in the air, and he's, like, playing the piano, and it, like, stays up and stuff like that. I thought it was really cool. So I wanted to make some cotton buds, and maybe, I don't know, paint his gun. So. But, you can see, those right up there? Up there. So, three kind of small clouds, I guess. Kind of weird to make shadows up on the ceiling. They should be making shadows down. So, yeah, I tried one of them using the Elmer's glue, like I said, but the other one I did with a needle and thread, and at first I didn't have a needle and thread, so I was like, what else can I use? I looked in my drawer, and I had some gloss, and I couldn't find a needle anywhere, so I was like, ooh, maybe I can use a paperclip. Paperclip, well, it's a piece of a paperclip. So I folded it, and then I took the gloss, and I put it around it, and I was like, psh, it's gotta go through the cotton, right? And, of course, no, it didn't go through the cotton. Let me show you what it does. You stick it in, and the cotton is just so dense that it just doesn't go through. So, I had to resort to running out and getting a needle and thread, and that's where I got the, I had a gigantic bed of cotton balls. Look how many friggin' cotton balls that is. Can you see that? Jumbo size. 200. Make a lot of clouds with that. So, yeah, so for future reference, you can't replace a needle and thread with floss and paperclip. Future reference. Whoa, we got some fuzzies flying around. And, yeah, so that's basically it. And I'm eating some bread and some roasted red pepper tribe hummus. This stuff is the best. Okay, bye!